best thing for any young entrepreneur to get started is build a prototype, get in front of the customers, go back based on the feedback, iterate, build anew, and build, iterate till the customer says that this solves my big problems and I'm ready to pay it, deliver it now. That's what happens then when you have kind of product market fit, and then it's great, right?